Now it's time to get in and power on the Equinox EV. As you open the door and sit in the driver's seat, you can press the brake pedal or simply close the door, and this will automatically power on the vehicle. You will see here on the DIC and the infotainment screens that they illuminate. And you will also see the ready icon here on the driver information center. At this point, you can also note your charge status right here.